And Jones pulls that one down. Okay, so you're 3 of 9. Spurs 1 of 9. Jones makes it 2 of 10.
He'll slip that one off the glass, pass the glass wide open. Trey Jones getting tricky here, though, sneaking it off the glass with that left hand.
He's got 7. Collins hits the 3.
There you go. See, I like that. Shakes off those first couple misses. Well, let's see if he can find some of the same magic tonight. How about that pass over the top?
Nice setup from Jones, and Collins knows what to do with it.
That and one, and Trey Jones, you can see working off that screen from Zach Collins. Chet Holmgren steps up, and our guy's anticipating the pass. He can't leave the man with the ball.
Out of Butler, Gordon Hayward, a vet that could be very valuable if he can stay healthy in playoff time.
So they own the
could be big in that case because it's a one-game deal.
Yeah, so OKC, do they own the tiebreaker over the Nuggets or the Timberwolves? That pass was exceptional. And you drop it off to Chet Holmgren, trailing the break. There you go. That guy got one to fall there.
Yeah. 10 on the shot clock, 12 in the game as Jones out front. Finally, one falls for San Antonio. Mamu launches one at the buzzer and ends a very frustrating half. Trey Jones beats him on the baseline left-handed shot.
That guy's playing with a lot of energy.
Jones back to Collins. And Zach hooks the 3. Great. He had 4 threes in a 15-point game. And Trey Jones steps into
there
a 3.
There you go. The guy's at least starting to heat up from beyond the arc. Trey Jones pretty much forced to shoot this one as well. Got his feet underneath him. Our guy's hit another 3 ball.
Hayward over dribbled. The Spurs take it away from him. Giddy bringing it back. 20 points, 12 rebounds, 7 assists. Oops. Passes it right to Trey Jones in the third quarter. And we go to the fourth. And Bismack Biyombo has it in his first appearance tonight. Hayward lost it. And Trey end to end.
Man, just turned on the Jets there, saw a little opening.
Good 3 ball out of it. 18 for Hayward. They've hit 10 threes on 26 attempts.